Pyramid. Map difficulty, expert, which I believe is the first we've seen of that, or second. Your opponents are allied against you, and each is twice as powerful as his predecessor. Is it possible to win? Nope, it's impossible. So it's us, as the Barbs, against Barb, Warlock, and Necro. This one's a trip. Savu! It's my boy! Summon Boat is OP. And there's Atlas! The defender of Pandemonium! OP. Summon Boat is OP. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be a trip. Here's an I waited this long. Summon Boat is OP. Summon Boat is still OP. Oh shit. You know that was there. Hey. Of course. Eek! Oh, you fucks. Actually, swear as I go. Oh! Oh, what? Are you fucking kidding me? You don't use that sheep, use heroes from different factions. I mean, I do, especially in Heroes 3, but like in this game, I do and I don't. I mean, there's earlier single scenarios where I purposely used knights or barbarians if I got them early enough. Why not? But then, at the same time, it's like, why bother? In this one, though, I know I want barbarians for the Pathfinder. This is the map Rams knows how to beat because he watched a walkthrough online. I don't know how to beat it. This is the hardest map of Heroes 2. From how it was drummed up and what I've seen of it, probably. I'm not going to spoil why, though, if there's people who haven't seen this map before. Aren't warlocks the best because of spell power? Yeah, like, if we're technically speaking here, there are far better ones than the ones I choose to use. This pisses me off. Alright, let's yellow it. So, when I inevitably have to restart this, I'm seeing a much better way to go about what it is that I did here. Okay. Yep. Just enough. Come on! No! Fuck you, game. They have literally the same shit I do. Alright, wait, no, they have a small. Look at that. Same town. That was something specific. What the fuck? Why are none of them coming with schmorks? Dicks? Let's go. You'll see, Dick Dixon. It wasn't Benny, it's the catapult. It's Carl. Fucking Carl let us down. Hard. Do that for gold, obviously. was gonna say, he's gotta be somewhere. Problem is, you never want to upgrade something only. Alright. You also kind of do want the sulfur, but bitches get money, am I right? Mighty ogres. Just carry. Big oof. Ooh, okay, alright, he's... Ergon's gotta go there. That's a... that's a must. Not gonna reach it. Hey, nobody, welcome to the stream. You might fuck Comcast. No, no, Comcast is a bro. Fuck Verizon. They're fucking dudes. It's an interesting emo. This free prawn stream you're wanting, you're giving. Oh yeah? In what way? What are the odds? You need haste, too bad. Can't just ignore that as a barbarian. It's one of them necessary skills. Alright, Roxana! Bring it on! I should have known. Would have been funny, okay? Actually clutch. Okay. Catapult, you failed me again! You know, shit never worked for me. Paralyzed. Oh! Just eliminate that possibility. Ouchy, ouch. Painful fight. But I got logistics! Just enough! Oh my god! It actually was. Not that that's gonna do me any good, but you know, we got it. Carl repeating his past mistakes. Hey, yeah, but the Mighty Ogres aren't dying. That's the important thing. Fuck is a bridge, trolls? Yeah, man. Hey, TV Cow, welcome to the stream. Only 25% done. Yeah, I know. Only single scenarios. But this is Pyramid. This is... Gonna continue Hump 4 after Heroes 26. I'm gonna continue the campaigns next summer when I have time to stream them again. I don't like, unlike these where I can do a couple every weekend and then I'm good. Like the campaigns, I want to actually do like in a row. That's why it was supposed to be Heroes Complete-a-thon. So yeah, that's where that stands. Circle the head. Didn't lose any. Shit. Sure, the air catapult can pull that off. There we go. That's what I was going for, to be honest. Bubble. That's gay. Okay, no, don't do that. Fucking magic arrow doing just enough damage. I ain't gonna lie. I has no money. Some straight cash, homies. And now we get to hold that L? Almost. There it is, yeah. Yeah, the dragons are why this is, quite the map. Because for those of you who are not, might not be aware, I believe the air starts with at least one town fully. Thank you. And bank on him. How about that? Oh, the bait worked! Oh! The bait worked! Let's go! Go, Jezebel! Be free! Hey Cock, welcome to the stream. No, I'm not loading in dragons on my own. We'll win this legit. Hey Mimic, welcome to the stream.
Burn them all!
Hey Benimon. It's because Yellow just showed up. Mighty Oak, trust to lead us in our darkness. He left the hut. Thanks for those, Fixer. Oh, we're dead. Unker. Oh my god, he death rippled us! What BM? Now I kinda care. Hey, Netherman. Yeah, I watched the HOM 5 review. And similar to the HOM 4 one, I bet I'll understand the jokes a little better once I've played HOM 5. But yeah, it's all the review. Guess some game. Guess some. Tragic. I'm from Oh, thank goodness you went. This is gonna hurt like a motherfucker. You do know what awaits you when you attack a town if you build thieves skills. Is this the famous pyramid map? Yes it is, Sad Panja. Yes it is. We're fucked. So the reason this map is so difficult, if you haven't figured it out yet, is the yellow AI starts off with full warlock towns. Winnable! Sure. Put him down! Oh my god. No, there's a Stannis safe. This one's too late. I already did that one. So this is the key. It's 1-3-1. We gotta get to that town before he buys out all those black dragons. Well, it doesn't matter about them splitting dragons. The dragons are all in the towns. Yes, genies have that. Hey, Titans Gladius. Yes, there's genius over there. Or, and hear me out here, because I know my luck with video games sucks, I don't do that. Where I say we gotta get there by the end of the. Hey, Clues, you're welcome to the stream. Alright, fam. Good for you. The alternative is I restart the scenario, do everything in the same exact order, and then just don't do that, so. Here we go! Rush mid. Swag up Lee. This guy instead, come on! I tried. There are opera singers. In the towns. Hey Lord Derek. One goblin going to change the world. This is not quite I care to take. Okay, we're gonna rush a different mid this time. were listening to the Hamtu C theme earlier. Hey, Pudik, welcome to the stream. Oh my. That's the one! P. Sherman, 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney. Come on! That's the one! Could it be? Could it be? Could it be? Just enough! Go! Go! It would be long. Dayu's vault! Guys, this might work! This might actually work! I just want to draw off the retaliation. What? That worked. Yo, they didn't even kill one! Bye! See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya! Let's go! One town we went for. Of course, doesn't have any black dragons in it. So we need the one that's all the way to the left. Because Aerie's gonna come kill us from the right. That one step. I know, I saw. I don't know that... I actually can't. Having only... 7... Fucking hey, I'm a day short. Mush the rid. Why do they all have fucking blind, though? What the hell? Such bullshit. Not as blind though. Don't worry. Every single one. Out of the way of this hero. Thank you. Alright, come on. Only 5 black giants! Come on! Come on! Get that one step! Jesus. That troll luck. It was worth it, man. It was worth it. Yeah, you can approach them from the side. And no, it doesn't. Yeah, that's one thing that took me a while to get used to in this game. To be honest. Alright, 5 dragons. Time to get fucking blinded to death. Because of course... Every goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch, fuck town. Oh, thank goodness. The one goblin. Come on, mighty ogres. Lead the way. Fucking insect. Come on, why can't the ogres get that? Why? Every unit but the ogres! Come on, ogres! Come on, ogres! The mighty ogre! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah, the rainbow's luck, which is literally double damage in this game. Hey Vess, welcome to the stream. Pyramid is a go. Dun, 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 dun. Last epic moment of 2019. Nah, man. Just look at the Civ 3 stream. They're loyal viewers.
History!
You have Armageddon. You better get it. I mean...
I forgot those spells.
I don't think I'm in this. You can see how this is gonna go for the rest of the map at this point. It's just gonna be a game of getting the AI not to get their units out of these warlock towns so I can actually capture them. Hey Ryan, welcome to the stream. Here's a Black Dragons and Titans. It is. I can't argue that. 8 dragons, 8 less than 4. Clearly. If only that was actually the case. I want to be able to do. But I can get a hero out on the water. Got 3. I wonder. Can we debate the game into going for that? Yes! Yes, we can! Now what do I get? This work. Yeah, buddy! Woo! No losses of the dragons! Hi, Elendru. Welcome to the stream. This is wisdom. States. Thank you.
Just save that slow.
Ho-ho! Kill him! Goodbye! And I still get the lighthouse at the end of the day. So who's the real winner here? Where'd you suddenly get 32,000 gold? It wasn't 32,000, it was 3,200. Seatsman's quill, motherfuckers. It reduces it to 10% of the total cost. Like, that is, honestly, this is a clutch already, I'm not gonna lie. Like, instead of paying 100% to surrender, it's 10% of whatever the total cost would be. Yeah, that is fucking glorious. I realized that in that quest with Maximus and the Titans. The one where it was... Yeah, Might versus Magic, that one. Where I was doing that a lot with the Titans. I was like, this isn't 10% of whatever it would be. It's 10%. Only 10%. Like, that was... It was clutch. In case anyone was wondering how they afford all those dragons. back. Alright, time to evacuate. I was hoping the other guy would take us, we would break up his units. Hey, let's hear everyone around. Welcome to the stream. I mean, it's not my fault. Those ogres did their jobs. This one's wisdom. And needless to say, you kind of want wisdom in this one. I think it goes without saying why. Should be a winnable play. They clearly built the green tower for him. Easy fight. Down to the left there scares me, I'm not gonna lie. There's probably a huge army in there. I don't think the AI is taking anything out of that. Another guy though, there he is. Maybe if Elmer's got several dragons. So this is clearly guarded or something, for them to not picked it up. Only several. Get a shot at this one. First missile complete! Sheesh. I was hoping they wouldn't reach. This is gonna be a painful turn. Oh. Okay, not as painful as I thought it would be. I thought the Hydras are gonna reach us. That works. Easy fight. Alright, only one down. Only one down. I'll take it. Only one went down. I like that. I just like that they can't afford any of the, centaurs, because it was double centaur week. It's a nice touch. Alright, so we're gonna win. Oh, I feel pretty good about this. Huh. I stand corrected. I guess they just didn't want to pick it up. Magogi Magogaba! Go ahead and take it. I dare you, game. So what we need is for Aerie to start splitting that Black Dragon stack. Hey! Catapult actually did something right. How did that go? That town I don't want to lose, because that's the one that dragons in. I also want to take these ones. Okay, only one. Oh. Never mind, not oof. We got this. Just get money. 1300 plus 1100 plus 12. Alright, so 1200, that's 2000. Yeah, we got enough. Son of a bitch. 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 And rush me, suck up, Liat! Yeah! Just enough! There's a grill on this map? Damn, today I learned. Who knew? Fuck! He beat me to it! I was gonna do that! Well. This is awkward. I was gonna surrender all of them. Hey, there we go. That's what we need. Alright, come on. The necro's the fuck dick. I was pretty sure they had a barbarian town there. Couldn't imagine what else would have been there. Alright, I believe in 10 of these dragons line here. Unless, of course, marketplace value skyrocket, apparently. Okay, 9 of these dragons should be enough to hold the line here. Fuck you too, game. In the pathfinding. Take him at least another turn to get out. Yeah, I saw that coming. Hey, Houndtooth, welcome to the stream. What happened to all your land? I gave it up to purple so I could get black dragons. AI Bro Shaz using 4 minutes TP against you, clearly. Oh, got him. Get Twitch partners so you can collect Rams points. No. Did I do it on first try? I mean, I technically didn't restart the map. No, we had to save scum a little bit. But I saved scum to get the just to get two black dragons. And then after that this has been a roll. As it should have been. Rip Jaqualin. And still play. Hey, Dorai, welcome to the stream. Now, that was last night. You weren't there, you nerd. The move-in stream was last night to make sure everything worked. And it does. Was the win condition on this map? Obviously to kill everybody. I said at night. I said it in the Discord. I don't want to hear it. Tell you what, Dorai, after this map, if you're still up, I still want to do that Blitz Heroes. You're down. Because obviously we're coming to the close of this map. Pack of rain. I'm tempted to go down here. This is a fuck around. Because Dorai was going to win. Like, we fucked Yellow up. Oh, he doesn't have any. Alright, well, it's gonna be fun. Yeah, I know, I did it. Civ 3 tomorrow. Get hype. I wanna make sure the retail goes on the dragons. Never luck. No! I mean, I would have lost one anyway, but damn! That was almost incredible. What could have been? Also, I'm missing Artie's. There's no way those were all of his Artie's. Take that time, nothing in there. Alright, there I don't do it. I did what damage I could. Genies. I wonder if these genies would actually be enough for him to win. What is tomorrow? The 30th. I have work. On the 31st! At Civ 3, boys. Thank you. I'm not gonna lie, I did a double take the other day. I was like, wait, what day actually is it? And then I realized, oh, wait, no. I don't count tomorrow because I'm working. Thousand gold, retrieve 10 black dragons. Feels great, man. Those are your friends. Eh, they only give red dragons. Pretty lame. Make up that money regardless. I don't need estates for that. You know how many gold mines I have now? That's what you get, purple. You hearing? Should've listened! Thank you. Statesman's Quill is a balanced artifact. Excuse me, artifact. I know what happens in The Rise of Skywalker. I saw the bitching. And not for nothing, I had seen those leaks before too. I just didn't know what to make of them because I didn't watch the show. They sounded pretty lame though, and it's interesting to see that they are just as lame as they sounded. As I tell people, for me to go see the new Star Wars, I gotta see the first 8. Well, admittedly, I did see the first 4. I can't be bothered to watch 5 and 6. Were the ones that come after. Like, I was bored. People were hyping up that original trilogy like it was some hot shit, and I was just watching that going, this is fucking boring. Dude, that laughing guy meme isn't a new link for... isn't a new meme? That was around back when, season 5 happened. Because people used it to meme the show about Stannis. Like, really? You're gonna fucking do that? Yeah, imagine being the AI. Fuck that hard. Imagine being yellow. You had 4 warlock towns. 4 warlock towns, 3 of which were fully built. Or at least built up enough to get black dragons. And you still lost! And you still lost! It's like Crooked Hillary all over again. All the advantage, and you still lost. Cause Summon Boat is OP. Yeah. See, told you. Should've listened to the song. Forgot to tell you. I picked up some oranges. Lame. Alright, Sarah can go! Go, genies! Go, genies! Didn't have the stack. You know, all those chances the genies had to have that stack, and they never did. Just saying. Yellow player has been vanquished. 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 Oh, sorry, Jiraiya, I missed it. All you got left for this map? Yeah, I mean, play the round of HOTS. It's coming to a close. Within the hour. Easy scenario, easy win. Yeah. Easier than your mother. Oh! Are you ready to rumble? How'd that not double hit? What the fuck? Da 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 da. What's wrong with you? Didn't even die. Can we turn that one? I'm still surprised it's a grail in this map. Armageddon! We did it! Oh! I can find it! I think it's the first time in this game I've ever revealed the whole puzzle map. It's on the road, right? Hillgrace! That's what I was looking Oink. I'm back, bitches. It's me, my fellow barbarian hounds. Wind Island. I mean, yeah. Watch this. Got him! Oh shit. Release your brothers from the cruel yoke of the necromancers! Yeah! Put him down, Castor! Yeah! So glad I slowed that. Oh! Imagine being the AI and thinking you can win these fights. Tremendous repeat. Who's gonna win this battle? It ain't gonna be you, AI! Psych! UIND's back! Whatever, I don't need that dragon. Bitch Naga. The Naga Queen. Bloodlust at the zombies. Crusader growth plus 5. How will we ever recover? Summon Bode, still OP. Oh my god, how did we know? Not even gonna get it. Just gonna stay up there. Never to be used. Reclamation. Oh, kill him. 25. He never upgraded the abode in here? Dumbo AI, you deserve to lose. Just for that, nothing else. Because summon boat is OP. Try to tell you guys. Alright, we're gonna go for the one on this turn. But I don't think we're gonna be able to do it. If you want to just win instead, it's whatever. I do! I told Durai I wanted to play Heroes 3 with him when I moved in. Planning this for a while now. Hey Annabelle, welcome to the stream. A lot of black dragons? Yeah, well earned. Alright. So I don't know if this is going to be good enough to top Go Ask Alice, but it's almost definitely going to be at the top of the charts. Of that I feel quite good. We did it. We beat Pyramid. This map was the one I feared the most out of all the ones I had seen before. We won. One extra turn. This wasn't as bad as Lost Continent. Well, it wasn't as bad as Lost Continent or Might vs. Magic, because we didn't have the fucking grind at the end. This one was just, you know, difficult. Armageddon! See ya! Purple player has been vanquished, the enemy is beaten, your side has triumphed. Was it as brutal as you had thought? No. It definitely helped that I knew what was coming, though. Like, if that had been blind- 325! If I had played that blind like Pandemonium, that would have taken us a couple tries. Because I don't think I would have realized yellow had as much as it did. But the hand you were dealt. Colonized Australia. Number one! King Stannis, Pyramid, 52 days, 325 score, Blackjack.